of you know, growing up in a hood and had a young lady who lived upstairs from me. I was about 11 years old, and she taught me how to play chess and took my virginity. And so I had the process of, you know, practicing chess and practicing manhood at the same time, and I love the game ever since.